This is a production study created by Autodesk to compare common civil and infrastructure workflows when completed with Civil 3D versus being completed in base AutoCAD. In this session, we are looking at handling survey data, surface creation, and surface analysis. This workflow includes the following tasks: topo survey import from instrument using an FBK format file, surface and contour creation, GIS integration, spot elevation and gradient labeling, and quick section. Importing topo survey data takes much longer in AutoCAD than in Civil 3D. The data must be translated into a form that AutoCAD can read, and then that translation further cleaned up and formatted so that it can be imported into the AutoCAD drawing file. The points that are imported are used to create the surface tin. The tin process is slow, snapping lines to every point in the file. Once tin lines are drawn, contour creation is interpolated from those tin lines, but is heavy in user calculation and estimating. Once those contour elevations are found, then contours need to be drawn in from point to point to finish off the surface visualization. These two tasks in Civil 3D are automated. Civil 3D can read several file types directly from the surveyor's equipment, including the fieldbook FBK file that we used for this project. Then the surface tin is automatically created and contours displayed. GIS integration will bring data in from mapping data sources. In this case, we used Autodesk Connector for ArcGIS in Civil 3D to bring in storm sewer data from GIS systems in the area of our project. The data was assigned Civil 3D object types so that the pipes are pipes and manholes and inlets are structures. The AutoCAD process does not benefit from the ability to use this type of GIS data. After the surface is created, placing spot elevation and slope labels can help identify important aspects of the surface. In AutoCAD, this is a manual process using the lines of the tin to interpolate elevation locations. In Civil 3D, these labels are pre-built and ready to be placed anywhere on the surface that you need them. To create quick sections to confirm surface accuracy in a given location, in AutoCAD, a line is drawn to indicate where the surface is being sampled, and elevations are interpolated from the tin lines. The user must make a section view grid to display this interpolated data. Determining the length and elevation needs, lines are drawn and offset to create this grid. Then, lines are drawn to indicate the elevations at the distances along the sample line above the surface. There's a lot of calculation and estimation to this process, opening the project up to errors. In Civil 3D, a quick section still requires a line to indicate where the section is sampled, but the data is immediately placed into a section view for faster analysis. This has been a look at comparative workflows between Civil 3D and base AutoCAD for handling survey data, surface creation, and surface analysis.